Rahim and his camel are traveling through the desert.
It is getting dark. I am so tired. Let's stop now. I will put up the tent here. Then we will rest at night.
Rahim puts up a tent.
Good night, camel.
After some time.
Master, it is so cold outside. Can I put my head inside the tent?
Yes, why not?
After some time.
Master, I want to warm my neck. Can I put my neck inside?
All right.
After some time.
Master, have pity on me. My chest and my belly and my back are freezing. I want to put them inside. Please move aside.
Oh, bother.
Rahim moves aside. After some time.
My hind legs are shivering and my tail is twitching. I want to bring them inside.
But the tent is small. There is no room for the two of us.
In that case, master, why don't you go outside?
Camel pushes Rahim out of the tent.
What a selfish animal. Why did I let you come inside?